I have washed these, you can see it's looking very nice and bright. You can see the patterns very well. I'm here today to demonstrate a very easy and simple technique of natural dyeing, which can be easily done at home. These are the few ingredients that I have found in my kitchen today. There's coffee, tea, turmeric, onion, skin, beetroot, and red cabbage. Let's see how we have used the red cabbage to extract this purple dye. This red cabbage pigment is very pH sensitive and it is very versatile because we can change the color by adding any acid solution or basic solution to it. If we add lemon juice to it, see how the dye color has changed to red. And by adding baking soda or baking powder, we are going to change this to blue-green color. Adding different dyes to each other, we can even make more colors. So turmeric giving us yellow color and red color can be added together to get orange. Take any big vessel at home and add 3 to 4 glasses of water and half a red cabbage to it. Boil this for about 1 hour because I am looking for a deep purple color. Strain this out after the boil and the dye is ready to use. This method of extraction is same for all. I have used my baby's romper. Wherever you want the pattern, you pinch it and you tie it with rubber bands. You can make many circles, but I'm going to make just 2. And the rubber band has to be really tight so that you get better patterns. The garment has to be wet before it goes into the dye so that the dye is easily taken up by the fiber. I'm going to put it into the turmeric bath and I'm going to leave this for about 1 hour. I have done 2 more tie and dye techniques with a pair of tights and t-shirt, which I'm going to dye using the onion skin and the red cabbage. I'm going to run this under cold water and wash it with mild soap. These colors will eventually fade because they're natural dyes, but you can always re-dye them. I have washed these, you can see it's looking really nice and bright. You can see the patterns very well because I tied it tight. This is the t-shirt I dyed in onion dye and this is the tights that I put in cabbage dye, but it's come very light. Fibers like silk and wool will always take up the dye much better and brighter than the normal cotton. You can see even in the yellow dye, it looks much brighter and this has been dyed just for 10 minutes. So if you keep it longer, it always gives you a deeper color. The results are always unexpected, which makes it more exciting.